Mr. Jackson Browne.
Great to be here tonight. I was planning on being here just to Jonathan said bring your guitar and so now I'm gonna,
you can't be in the room without you can't just be out there somewhere.
I can be out there. But so we're gonna busk for you for a minute. Right?
Yeah.
My son, who's like now, I think he's like 44, but when he was really little, I was playing one day and he said, Dad, I got this idea. I know how you can make some money. when you're doing that, when you play like that, just leave your case open. People come by and put money in. He's like seven or something. But I think we could do that.
We could do that.
Fine way to make
luck. Yeah, I got some hats.
We got $5.
Here's another one. Cornerstones, count the time and quarter tones to ten. Don't confront me with my failures. I had not forgotten them.
Somehow, sweet home Alabama. I'm going down to the Dewdrop Inn to see if I can drink enough. There ain't much to this country living.
Up here to play some piano on this next one. Yeah, man, it's good to have you, Jackson.
This is the first,
I think one of the first songs of mine that you heard.
This is the first song of yours. Yeah, this is I met Jonathan because, well, I'd seen Jonathan play with Benji Hughes, so I'd seen him play guitar in Benji's band. And Benji's a great, great writer and really good friend of ours, and I'd made friends with Benji. But met Jonathan's girlfriend. She said, "Oh, I think that we have some of the same friends in common." And she described, she said that Jonathan played with Benji, and I said, "Oh, is he that guy? He's that guy, right?" And she said, "Yeah. He's that guy." She was that girl too. Yeah. Anyway, the point is, she went into a car. No, I don't mean that.
She obviously wasn't Jackson because of...
No, when I say that, she said that you were that guy. I didn't mean...
I know what you mean.
That's embarrassing. That's really embarrassing. What I mean is she was really a beauty, a real beauty. And she went right out to her car and got his CD for me. CD called Gentle Spirit, which hadn't come out yet.
If I was talking about this today, I've talked about myself for about 6 hours today before, so forgive me if my voice is a little scratched. But I was talking about that today. I was talking about how that album floundered around on fucking CDRs with written on a Sharpie, you know, Gentle Spirit for like year after year after year. And I was like, someday somebody's gonna put this thing out.
I had all kinds of advice too. I thought you should, like, there's songs you're gonna play tonight too that, like, you know, I thought, you know, that 28 bar introduction, that's gotta be shortened.
You're gonna shorten.
I was wrong about that.
Well, it's funny you should mention that because we were gonna shorten the intro to this one. Like tonight, I actually told Drew, I was like, we don't need to do that thing at the intro. But in the spirit of what all of my shit is really all about, I think we should do the intro.
we've seen it all before. The powers are killing the paupers for somebody.
Around a few things up here, and we're gonna be back to play some more stuff. So get a drink, have a laugh. See you soon.